So, if you read the ebook, you are probably wondering why didn't Matt write in the ebook that you should rest the macarons? I didn't write because there's no need to rest. Recipes made with French method, they do need to rest for like 15 minutes or 30 minutes or 60 minutes, but macarons made with Italian meringue, it's optional. You can rest or you cannot rest. You can skip that part. I really prefer not resting macarons because think here with me. When I used to use French method, I used to start whipping the egg whites and proceeding with macaronage and everything. And I piped the macarons and I put a post-it with the time I started and the time I should bake them. And then it was there resting. And then I start the second one. And I made all of the steps, pipe on different trays, and then put the post-it. And then started the third one. And that one should be in the oven. And then I should remove from the oven. But the egg whites were whipping, and it was like terrible. It was really easy to get confused. So one of the best part of making macarons with Italian meringue is that we don't need to rest. They rest in the oven, and that's it.